Lad. And is this going to be the finale? This could go two ways. This can go really quick or really slow. So we've got three levels to do. 1, 2, 3. Levitation station. One's like a minecarty sort of level. No, it's not a minecart level. It's like a lot of platforming. Let's just say that. So precise platforming with no checkpoints. Three K levels. And this one is one of those ones where you got to keep moving, and the level goes, and you got to go with the level, otherwise you just drop. Try to save it. When I got the puzzle piece, I was expecting something to appear, like a barrel. I wasn't expecting it to keep going to the right. At least we got the puzzle piece. Right. We've got that one as well. Sacrifice. That's it. 3 out of 5. I was trying to get the puzzle piece. I think I had to like donk donk and then go and get it. Yeah. I've done the same exact same thing. I was trying to. Once you get hit by it, you can't use invincibility frames. It just drags you down. Might just sacrifice the puzzle piece and the bubble. Just get the level done. Near the end as well. I think there's a puzzle piece here. There isn't, unless I had to get the coins as well. I'm not sure how you do that on hard mode, the correct way to do that. That's the second one. I think it starts a little bit on rails on a minecart, and then it changes to a lot of platforming.
Yep.
Ah, I didn't know that was going to go down. Ah, oh, let me just get that fart out. That's what's holding us back. That levitation, that levitation station gas. Anyway, there's a puzzle piece up there, I saw. I think he wants us to just drop down there. The harder bit, the platforming. I think I can grab up there. One more level, and this is probably the hardest one. I remember doing this the first time. It took me ages. Right, crazy clouds. This one's quite long as well, so no checkpoints. Everyone made that mistake of not waiting for that cloud to appear. Oh. I stopped to try and get that puzzle piece and end up not getting it anyway. I had to jump. Like this bit here, everyone just went. No one. That sets you up there to fail. Everyone made that mistake. I guarantee you. I missed a lot of puzzle pieces there. You've unlocked hard mode. In hard mode, you cannot bring in any items or a buddy, and barrels won't give you a buddy. Also, you only have one heart. Good luck. The game's like, see this finger? The middle one. Fucking hell. Imagine that. Imagine doing this game hard mode. DK only. No Diddy Kong, no Dixie Kong, Donkey Kong. Because you can play as separate characters. Look at that. Look. Time attack, hard mode. Look, play, look, choose, look, DK, Diddy. If he plays Diddy on his own, look, rules. But we'll show you. And there's two modes, there's hard mode, and then there's an even harder mode, which is getting all the Kong letters. We'll just do one test, the easiest level probably. Look, you've got this like gun. He's really like light. Like... Yeah, he can swim like he does if you had him with Donkey Kong. Why hasn't Diddy Kong got his own game? Imagine, you know Donkey Kong Country 2? That was Diddy Kong's quest. Why don't they do one with Diddy Kong in today with today's consoles? Imagine this, like oh. The dream. No, I think there's no checkpoint. I'm not sure if there's checkpoints. Shall we do it? Try and do the whole game with Diddy Kong. Oh, so the pellets. The pellets just stun him. It doesn't actually kill him. What? Oh, you can't infinitely roll. And you can only do it partially. Even the first level's like has its moments. Oh, so the puzzle pieces don't reappear. It was here where I died, wasn't it? There we go, that's hard, one level done, hard mode. Look at that, it's blue, once you've done it with blue, it's blue. And it's done hard mode, look, so you've done it regular, it's red, hard mode it goes blue. I don't know. I don't know if I'm capable of doing that. That final boss would drive me up the fucking wall. Look, they even want you to do the bosses, look. And under a time limit as well. And that polar bear, fucking hell. But even the cave levels, look, hard mode. And it's green as well, look. Alright. We'll see what happens if our players... another character. It might appear another colour if you do it as a different character. Let's do Dixie. She sort of like, look, spins across, look. That sort of twizzle. She doesn't cartwheel. Oh, look, hers are blue as well. She's got a gun as well. Oh, Unless it just doesn't matter what character you did it as. It's just hard mode and that's it. Just it's probably just gonna stay blue. Yeah, it's just blue. So there's hard mode, and then there's getting all the Kong letters in hard mode. It goes blue. Yeah, I don't know if I'm possible, if I'm capable of doing that. I could probably do a couple levels, but then I'll run into a brick wall when it comes to them boss fights, and I'll end up fucking smashing this whole room apart. So yeah, that's Tropical Freeze done. I mean, I'm not running away. I'm gonna continue. I'm gonna try hard mode. I'm gonna try and do as many levels as I can. But I know I might. Do the bosses last, or maybe, I don't know. I want to try it, but I'm not promising that I can do it. I'll just casually have a go. If I think that it's important, I can't do it. I'll just stop. So yeah, peace.